Here's how much I've got done so far on my bass painting. Been working on it a few weeks. Apply textures in it. I use the modeling paste to get my shapes I need and texture. Color's starting to fall in pretty good. I've got 3 shiners to put in, 2 bass, both dueling over a target frog, which I'll put him in. Like I say, I still got a lot of detailing yet to go, but it's coming along pretty good. I'll post it as I go.